Last week, Mr. Harbhajan Singh, a teacher governor at Stratford School, was suspended after he allegedly called the headmistress a racist and a liar during a school assembly. Last night, the governors overturned the decision, and today Mr. Singh is back in the classroom teaching again. Parents are furious Mr. Singh has been reinstated, and they're calling on the governors to resign. Meanwhile, the headmistress is trying to get life at the school back to normal.